Let's see if I remember my 10th grade history class.
Who's this guy? Sir Georges Etienne Cartier. What did he do? He was the father of Confederation. In 1867, founded Canada as we know it today. And, founder of Confederation, father of Confederation in Canada, Sir Georges Etienne Cartier. And we are at the Sir Georges Etienne Cartier historical site. But there's nobody around to tell us about the building, but luckily we have a plaque. So let's go read the plaque. Starting from the top. Tell me if I'm going too fast. Tell me if I'm going too fast. I got a tip for you. If I'm going too fast, what you could do is pause and read it. Here's a plan. This is the Georges Etienne Cartier historical site at Barrie Notre Dame in Old Montreal. And let's see. Do they have any window displays? Let's check it out. Let's see. Look at that. No, that's the door. It's not a window display. No, they took the window display away.